Ragini. You look beautiful today.
Hi, I'm Ragini, and today I'll take you through some cleansing practices that your skin will thank you for. Now, before we start, this video is sponsored by Good Vibes, and we've partnered with them for a special glamorous offer that you're going to love. But more on that later in the video. What do you think when we say witch? Is it a horrifying cackle or a flying broomstick? But for those in the know, this witch can cast a spell to magically transform your skin. Witch Hazel can effectively clean out your pores and also make them appear smaller in size. Create your own toner by mixing 2 tablespoons of Witch Hazel and 2 tablespoons of aloe vera. Use a cotton pad with this toner and swipe away any remaining grime and oil residues from your pores. Now, if you love experimenting with beauty products as much as we do, we have a treat for you. Good Vibes is an exciting new brand that has great products with amazing natural ingredients, has no baddies like parabens or sulfates, and it's super affordable too. We've partnered with them for a series of videos that will help you with all things beauty. And we have a great offer for you as well. Shop these great products on purple.com, use the code on the screen, and you'll get a free surprise skincare product worth Rs. 200 on orders of Rs. 749. You know how you rant and cry your heart out after a breakup and feel so much better? Blackhead extraction can be almost the same experience. Start with steaming your face for a few minutes to release the trapped sebum, acne-causing bacteria, and dead skin cells from your skin surface. Next, take a clean blackhead extraction tool, pull your skin taut, and use the tool in downward motions. Don't use it too harshly as it could cause micro tears on your skin surface. You'll end up feeling not only emotionally but physically light as well. There's a reason that milk is the first food you ever consume. It's full of vitamin A, vitamin B6, and lactic acid, all of which are great for dealing with flaky and uneven skin. Simply cleanse your face and neck using a milk-soaked cotton pad and wash it off afterwards. You can repeat this practice daily for even and unclogged pores. This face mask recipe is perfect for a sebum-free Sunday afternoon. Mix 1/4 tablespoon of turmeric, a tablespoon of bentonite clay, and a tablespoon of apple cider vinegar. Keep it on for about 8 to 10 minutes and wash it off. Your clogged pores will now be out of sight, out of mind, and off your skin. Following these tips will help you keep your pores in check and avoid acne. Thanks for watching the video, and don't forget to use our special code to get a free Good Vibes skincare product when shopping. Until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous.